Lyric Digital put on a iron shirt.
Vampires getting chased again.
Yes, me dash and me the match.
Can't put them foot in the place again.
And me the match.
Rasta mighty and powerful.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
Yeah, so not a blasted thing they try, you will be threatening to Io man a real palace pig, the son of the most high. Crying pillows and corrupt got to hide from lyric arrive, no item cannot deceive, no inner trick, nor conniver could have won, could attain.
And midi match.
Tanamane, Tanamana. Lyrical digital magazine. So come on, yes, I'm going to cross the school tonight. Zine, Atina. Tanamana Rich! My teeth white like a piece of chalk.
Boss them in.
Oh yeah.
Boss them in. Volvo
then.
Volvo, see Volvo then. Check out the Volvo.
Volvo, Volvo, Volga.
Volvo.
Shake it.
Rich!
And midi match.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
Tried it in New Jerusalem. We slew he them with the seraphim and cherubim.
Bah! Bah! Bah!
And midi match.
Georgia City, lyric DVD. Georgia City, lyric DVD. Georgia City. Oh, I say, what am I pray? King Shangon lyric DVD. Let's go back, come on.
And midi match.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
Tried it in New Jerusalem. We slew he them with the seraphim and cherubim. Containing a fire consuming the humans, 144,000 including Israel men, women and children. Benjamin traveled to Reuben, will be moving on. Exodus was Zion bound. Out of Babylon, marching out of Babylon. Haile Selassie first prepared a place. In Ethiopia, I say, marching out of Babylon. Marching out of Babylon. Haile Selassie first prepared a place. Mama Africa awaits.
All music are one in the righteous sense. Well, you know that reggae originates at Jamaica. And you're gonna have beautiful people in the world that love reggae, being inspired by reggae music. So they're gonna start playing reggae music. They're gonna practice and play reggae music. The same as though you have a different dialect, different language. You have a different set of people who love reggae music, and they saw over the years how the Jamaican musicians, Rastaman musicians, been playing it. So they adapt to the same principle and they play their music. So when you hear Europeans playing reggae, sometimes you might have a slight difference based upon the natural and the culture and the vibration. So you can identify quickly, but it's still one music. Yeah, so it's not because you make reggae in Europe or reggae in Japan, you come take your things and separate it or in two. You know, go somewhere. One reggae and a raga too, raga music. This music represents people who have suffered, run away from a slave master plantation. No food, no clothes. Babylon has shoot and kill them and prison them. Have sickness and diseases and can't get no money if you go to hospital. So the raga music have just raga muffin. And raga muffin music originally come from Skiat, Toots and Maytals and Bob Marley and the whole of them set of people, they set the foundation. So and I come and continue the thing. You know, you hear nobody has said Dennis Brown reggae and Bob Marley reggae and Peter Touch reggae. I'm one reggae. So cut it out, man. One reggae music. Let's be happy.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
We just have to be ourselves. We just have to stand up for equal rights and justice. Stand up for salvation. Stand up for redemption. Stand up for repatriation, reparation, emancipation. You know what I mean? Stand up for self-esteem and self-awareness and self-reliance and self-control. Exercise the discipline and the diligence and the humility and the tolerance and most of all, the self-determination. You know what I mean? Yeah.
You rob, you rape, you kill. took away a set of people, tried to make them into slaves, used them to do a lot of human labor while you gain from it, and the economy boom, rocket through the roof, so it's a whole lot.
Africa from the beginning was just this lavish land where gods came from. You know, we built pyramids and temples and monuments, and we had such a glorious culture. And it's like with slavery kind of interrupted that, you know, where you find people dislocated from the continent now and being brought to the Caribbeans and, you know, being brought here to work and labor to build up another man land for nothing, absolutely.
Yes, Jah, out of the bank, the sweet of the victory. Mm-hmm. Guided and protected by the power of His Majesty.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
Say what you wanna say, yeah, yeah. Yo, that is not my concern. I will never lose my way, yeah, yeah. Forward me going, I have no time to reverse. Them can't get me down.
It's just a mental slavery, you know what I mean? So, you know, one have to just, you know, one have to just know themselves, you know, one have to just, you know, glorify, you know, the works of our ancestors who stand up for equal rights and justice, you know what I mean? You know, so it's like, it's a mental game, you know what I mean? It's a mind control, you know what I mean?
The things that they endured during slavery, like the rape and the torture and the murder just to keep the people them working. And to this day, it's like we have got no repatriation. We have got no recognition for all of the hard work where ancestors basically got through, you know? So African slavery, to me, is like one of the most devastating thing in a history period.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
To this day, we find that people are still being mentally enslaved in America, in even Jamaica. We have to basically follow most of the policies that they set in place, you know? In Europe, the same thing. We find racism still exists, where black people are being treated like less than human, like animals basically get better treatment than even a black person to this day.
Well, the fire that purifies is through the message, you know what I mean? It's nothing different from, you know, what Bob Marley have said, or Peter Tosh or Bonnie Wheeler, Peter Tosh, Bonnie Wheeler, or Burning Spear, or Culture, you know, all of these icons, you know what I mean? So when we say fire, it is not a literal fire, you know what I mean? We have always tell people, so when we say fire, or we say burn, or we say burn, it's for the purification, you know, the fire comes through words, sound, and power. You know, the fire is the message, you know what I mean? The fire is what fight against injustice and inequality and racism and death without dignity and exploitation and the whole words. You know, the fire is what, you know, tell the people to be strong, to be focused, you know. Greater day, they are ahead of you. The fire is what burn, you know, the system systematically that the people have oppressed and suppressed by, you know what I mean? So, you know, as I say, the fire comes through words, it comes through sound, it comes through the power, you know what I mean? It comes through, you know, I grew on a slave on the plantation with the slave master. So even when people feel like, you know, man a rebel or man a burn a fire, because I will live this, you know what I mean? I don't only face mental slavery, I face it both ways, you know what I mean? So, you know, both physical and, you know what I mean? Yeah, so it's natural, you know what I mean? But, you know, when they are born the fire, as I said, the fire come through words, come through sound, come through the power. You know, the fire is music, ice is fire, you know what I mean? So, you know, we have to just keep the fire burning. So it's nothing different from what the icons and the pioneers them said, that we are like a reminder, you know what I mean? And we do give thanks, you know, for the elders or for the legends or the icons or the pioneers, the ones who gave us the privilege, you know what I mean? So we just want the world to know that when we say fire, or we say burn, it is not on a destructive level. The fire is for the purification, it's for righteousness, it's for upliftment, it's for betterment for the people, you know what I mean? And it's also it's a fire with a joy as well, you know what I mean? So keep the fire burning, you know?
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I go deal with them kids.
It's a mental game, you know what I mean? It's a mind control, you know what I mean? So, you know, slavery is within the mind, even though we face it, you know, through a physical part, through, you know, our ancestors got through it. So we just have to know that, you know what I mean? We just have to emancipate ourselves from mental slavery, but Marley don't tell it, you know what I mean? So, you know, we have to go above that, you know what I mean? And we just have to organize and we just have to centralize and, you know, we just have to come together. You know, we just have, you know, top line, we just have to be united, you know what I mean? You know, we definitely have to chant for the unification. His Majesty said, I'd love to see the unification of all Africans, you know what I mean? So if there's no unity amongst the people, then we cannot organize and we cannot centralize and we cannot go forward, you know what I mean?
Not until them free up black man, not until them return black man and black woman to Africa. Nothing ain't gonna get no better. Yeah? It's more technology increase just to slave you mentally and physically. You don't see they have a new disease, every day a new disease come out. So, wagwan. If the people have this bag of riches and big house, pretty car and gold chain, gold ring and bag of money and they're not healthy and they're sick, what's the sense? So, being in a place where it's been infested with disease and all these things, damaging the people, there's no future. Babylon created all these diseases to damage the people, population control. Black people, Africa, same as though you can have a house in New York, a house in Russia, a house in England, a house in Canada. Africa heroes, you can't go build more than a house around them. So that's right there.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Never going around congregation. Why? Why, 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 why? Rasta man have been pagan, so I'll never go where the pagans go.
And Babylon plan is just to kill, you know what I mean? Just to murder and slaughter the people, you know what I mean? So it's up to the people, you know, to know that, you know, we the people are the authority, you know what I mean? We give the system power. Without the people, there is no government, you know what I mean? We elect the leaders, you know what I mean? Even though, you know what I mean, more time the people live on false promises because, you know, we elect all of these leaders and these so-called leaders and they promise the people and say, yeah, it's going to be betterment and they're going to do whatever they promise. They never fulfill, you know what I mean? But them just do that to get the power. So when them get the power, them just exalt. You know, exalt yourself and you're going to be a base, you know what I mean? So, you know, that's why we maintain that humbleness and we stay away from the hype and the excitement, even though, you know, the work that we do and the music that we are in, it entails that. But, you know what I mean, we still don't make it feel like, you know, the world revolve around us, or, you know what I mean, it's all about us and everything, you know. We share that love, you know what I mean, and that blessing, you know. That's why we share and that's why we give, because we know that giving and sharing is the act of God, you know what I mean. So we look out for each other, you know what I mean, and we try to help people. That's why I keep a charity show every year that we give back to school and hospitals and community centers. You know, we build computer labs at school, we build reform centers, you know what I mean, and we give back to youth clubs and, you know, so, you know, keep the development of the community and, you know, keep the thing going and try to set positive footprints and the sands of time that the youth them will emulate Cape Town, you know, and you know, I come after them, them can know, say, oh, Cape Town do something positive. So, you know, we have to take up the train and, you know, bring it forward and continue, you know what I mean? So it's all about positive vibe and positiveness, you know what I mean? It's all about teaching the youth the truth, you know what I mean? Because, you know, people cannot come just without the truth, you know what I mean? And, you know, that's what befell the people over the years, Babylon been telling the people about the lies, you know what I mean? Make believe it, you know, it's not real, you know what I mean?
When you say Rastafari, and I must live free. We don't need no band over I and I. No sort of servitude, no bondage. But still, we're not a lawless nation. So free within I and I bones, African duty, black man government, Rastafari.
Vampires getting chased again. Can't put them foot in the place again. Rastafari, I got deal with them kids.
Single.
Boom.
Time is the master, Haile Selassie is the almighty.
Alright. Jaja go showing face again. Lyric DVD in the place again. Whoa, the vampire get chased again. I want to see them facing on the place. You are the king of fire presenting for Lyric DVD. Let's go make your bone and water them. Blaze up.
And then we have to give thanks to the powers of Rastafari that show with that love and, you know, see the life or the liberty from that natural aspect. So, you know, we didn't get confused. You know, we share that joy and that love, you know what I mean? So, you know, love is what keeps us going, you know what I mean? But as I said, you know, emancipate ourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind, you know what I mean? So it's within the mind, you know what I mean? But, you know, we cannot stoop to the limitation in Babylon. Or, you know, accept the stripping of the riot and say, yes, it is all good, you know what I mean? So we didn't know we got you, so who feels it knows it, you know what I mean? So we just have to bear ourselves, we just have to stand up for equal rights and justice, stand up for salvation, stand up for redemption, stand up for repatriation, reparation, emancipation, you know what I mean? Stand up for self-esteem and self-awareness and self-reliance and self-taught, self-control, exercise the discipline and the diligence and the humility and the tolerance and most of all, the self-determination, you know what I mean? Yeah.
That is Majesty teachers, you know, we can corrode our heart with hatred. So if we just look forward and hope it never happen again. Because every human being upon the planet is created equal in the eyes of the Most High. Whether you're black or you're white, you know, we're all equal in the sight of the Most High.
Aye, madam, know this. That one your name. Georgia City, Georgia Town, them can't turn into a cowboy town. Aye.
I'm right here and I'm always going to be here. This is Earth. Yeah, so despite we say we're on a journey, it's just basically where we need to take the people spiritually and a conscious realms of the people knowing themselves. Teach for yourself, build for yourself, care for yourself, you know what I'm saying? Educate your kids, you must allow your kids to be more educated than you are. And remember now, slavery, transatlantic slavery, all sorts of slavery, they took us from Africa. So this journey leading to Africa. So everything we're doing is for Africa, for the sake of Africa, we're going home. So that's where this journey is going to take us. But we're here in Jamaica, we're making new songs. We've just released a new album called 876, giving the youth the theoretical inspiration out of the talent of reggae music, so to speak, in Jamaica. So this is where we're at. We're about to go do spring break and get to the public again, keep them aware about Africa, self-consciousness, black consciousness. It's all about getting some stage shows and head to Africa. So I'm here, I'm always going to be here. Mama Africa, Earth.
Well, just love each other, share love, look out for each other, you know, parent each other, children, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Look out for one another, you know what I mean? Show that love, you know, authentic love. Not love me through me can give something, or love me through money, or through fame, or popularity, or publicity, you know what I mean? Love me through that authentic, genuine, one love, you know? Bob Marley don't tell us that one love, one heart, one identity, one Alice last year, you know what I mean? So, without love, we can't do it, you know what I mean?
Bless the love, this is Warwick in the Black Emperor. Into the lyrics, DVD, don't move the dial, Rastafari. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but lyrics, DVD, got your works to do. Sometimes the road gets a rocky, but lyrics TV got the works to do. Rasta man, live up. Don't let the system break you down.
Lead by example and deal with your works. Simple as that. What we are war for, what we are fight for.
Cha la 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 la. Eh 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 eh. Cha la 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 la. Eh 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 eh. Because a long time we are a kit in a dance. Me say a long time we are skank it in a dance. Long time we are flash it in a dance. Me say a long time we are drop it in a. Well, introduce me as the grand jam master crone, young veteran. Wash belly for me mumma, but me poop a ninth one. Me a rock for me na nappy baby in a bad pan. Originator for me style, no copy, me no carbon. Me sit on pat up the beat, like the queens is on the throne. Like the orb is in my palm, the scepter is the microphone. I'm known to cock up in a session, bring your queen and leave your chrome. We no wanna shut a fire, we no wanna guns around, because long time we are rocking in a dance.
Lyric Digital Magazine. So Lyric Magazine. Ain't no gimme magazine. You see this magazine. Hey, hey, hey.
Why should I be alone? Saying you'll be there for me. Girl, I like seeing you around. So young and free. I just love this sound. Lyric TV Magazine, girl, that's right, you were meant to be. That's everything about you, touches my soul. Everything about you, much more than you know. Hey, girl, I love everything about you. Da, 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 da. Lyric Magazine. Living Digital Magazine. Ooh, 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 ooh. Do it again, girl. Love when we're playing, girl. We'll go through it again. Same thing I'll be saying, girl. I love you. Ooh, 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 ooh. I love you. Yeah, na, na. Lyric with color. Everything about you.
Yeah.
Ooh la la la, it's the way that we rock when we're doing nothing. La la la, natural eye where the empress I bring. Ooh la 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 la, la 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 la, the we think. I will smoke her for the meditation. You know? For the state of mind where you put it in. You know, for the relaxation. For the state of euphoria. For the reasoning we come forth with marijuana when you share it with our brethren. You know? We smoke herbs just for the state of enlightenment. Nothing wrong with that though. Nah, kill no one.
Who is man to make laws against anything created by the same power that created him, man? You know, marijuana, who are we ban from some marijuana? Those who are making laws against marijuana, they came and saw it here. It's a part of the vegetable nation, so marijuana free, man. Free to use marijuana, it's on its sense, but not everyone can manage marijuana. So you just gotta be careful, yeah? Don't push your cap where you can't reach, right? Smoking destroy your lungs, remember that. You're drinking too much alcohol, it can destroy your liver and your kidney. But at the same time, you got to just have a drink at times and be merry. And marijuana is a natural sacrament. And I smoke marijuana, we don't only smoke it, you have steam chalice now, less induction of the smoke. You know, people use it cook, marijuana make clothes, marijuana does a whole lot of things. So, before the popularizing that marijuana is free, America and Canada, England been making billions of marijuana, and we Jamaican people, black people don't even know that. And if you even know it, you can't say nothing. So marijuana free, yeah. There's no difference. Still a natural plant.
Alright, how do I feel about the new marijuana law? Right? So Empress Sativa has always been an activist for the decriminalization of marijuana. So with that said, I am good with the law for now, you know? I wasn't from the beginning for the legalization because I know with legalization, our government will move on. The fact that the small man, they're going to get knocked out of the old scenario, the old equation. So with the decriminalization now, it's like a little relaxation where people can smoke them herb in a piece. You know, they use them, can't get them records sponge, and one's not necessarily going to jail for a split. So for me, that's a good move for now. But, you know, I'm also curious to see now what they're going to do regarding the licensing now, who will be able to get like a license for plant herb and stuff like that. So I wait to see that. Sour grapes to the fox, tarnish your name every day, them a chat. Smile to the face, back turn, them a talk to my time, and the man clock work, them a watch. Rizzle love a use, and he blunts them a rap. Friendship refuse, with demise, them a plot. Island powder, ropes, the tight knots, and I dig 6 foot deep, for me drop under. Feet so paint, there shall be no mishap. That even a strand, and my lock shall attach. Queen punch, one of them, just a cut, see the crown on the head, and a prefigure snatch. Yes, me dash, and me the match. Bun down pagans, them resprinkle the ash. The falling rain down the train, them a wash them, kill up them. And we never tell us no. Ja have my back, Ja have my back. Ja over evil, we never go forget every word where you talk, every word so you must know. Ja have my back, Ja have my back. Ja over evil, we never go forget every word where you talk, every word so you must.
Doesn't matter the whole situation in the Western Hemisphere, the people must not forget the Almighty. Ja.
Rastafari. Reggae music and one drop roots and culture, that's where the message is, you know what I mean? So the consciousness I got always, in the roots, you know, because that's what it's all about, you know what I mean?
Now go see no self, me now go see no work.